I've already said you, a day well spent is a life well lived, or it is a life well lived to make a difference in the whole world. So how can you make a day more effective? So behind the time chart, I have made this particular 10 columns. It states about different things of your life. So you need to fill it one day before, or you can fill it while you are doing this particular activity. Say for example, 5 days after today's date I have to meet somebody. So in the goal wala thing, I'll write that 5 days after I want to meet this person, and the outcome of that particular meeting I want, and so actions what I need to take, etc., so that I'll plan things, or I'll take out more information, I'll make my deal more stronger, etc., etc. And similarly, in the third part, it is 5 calls you make. It is said that if you want to generate a strong network, so it is mandatory that you do 5 calls daily. You say I call person, but you are actually calling for your benefit. You need something out of that call, so you are calling. So I'll say out of 5 calls, make 3 calls for your needs and 2 calls just casually to ask the person how is he, and I guarantee you that you will benefit from those 2 calls more than that you have benefited from those 3 calls you have called for your benefit. Then coming to the 4th column, that is 5 new contact numbers. If you daily write 5 new contact numbers, say for example you write a contact number of a plumber near you, you write a contact number of a grocery shop near you, you write the contact number of the rickshaw wala you have driven by, or you write a contact number of a new friend, of a doctor, etc., etc. So you are making your contacts so stronger. Or else you say, if I call you and I say I need a plumber, but my work has been not done because I'm not getting a good plumber, and suddenly you say I have a number, I'll like forward you. So it's like you are becoming so very particular and so very strong in your networks that you'll generate a proper kind of connection with everybody. And coming to the 5th column, that is the knowledge. It is said that you should spend some time for personal development. So write over here the knowledge you have got in this particular day by watching different videos, or even if you watch a particular movie or serial, you're gonna get something out of it, or by meeting a friend, etc., etc., whatever, or reading book, etc. So you write the knowledge what you have got today. And some people get references, different sites or different book names, etc., and forget after the day has been passed, and you forget that information too. So when you go back to these pages of yours, then you will know what valuable day you have spent. And the 7th column is regarding money. I have written over here is thank you for all the money I have been receiving. This activity we have done it before only. So actually I'm using the power of gratitude to attract more money. So in the 7th column, you write the expenses and the assets you have generated, or the income you have right now, and the money you want, or money you have spent, anything regarding money and financial thing, write in this particular column for that particular day. Then going to the 8th column, it states about focus. Look, here I have written, but I'm really grateful for and thank you. Here I want you to focus upon the negative things, the failures, the pain you have got from this particular day. We have already talked about blessing in disguise. So focus on what blessings you have got out of this particular pain of this particular day of yours. Then 9th is contribution. You need to contribute something. Even if you contribute by giving knowledge to somebody, contribute by giving books, by giving money, by giving food, whatever, write in this particular column. It will boost your potential, it will boost your self-talk, it will boost your self-image. So write down what you have contributed in today's day. Then the 10th and the last column is celebration. Look, if here I have written the gift of health is keeping me alive. If you recall our yesterday's activity, it states that recall the day when you were so much healthy that you were able to enjoy the particular task or particular day. So here I have written it beforehand only, and here in celebration, you need to celebrate your day. Do something for rewarding yourself that you have spent a very beautiful day, so that it boosts your confidence or make your day more effective and makes the dribble this particular celebration or positive energy of yours on the next day, so that it also becomes more effective.